single person that doesn't have unemployment, that does not have a job, and all the businesses that are going under. We need your help. We need somebody to do something.
People are getting on the cops' cases for enforcing unfair safety laws and like putting people out of work, putting businesses out of business, treating them like they're criminals because they want to work and make a living. But don't forget, the cops, they have to work too. If they start refusing to enforce unjust laws, they'll be fired. And then their families will starve. But that's the whole point. You don't stick together. None of you think far enough ahead to realize that you're all hurting one another. Like, well, they came and shut down the nail salon, but I never went there, and it's not my fault, so hey, I'm not going to miss it. Then they came and they shut down the gym. I exercise on my own. I never go to that place, so I don't care. They shut down the local bar. Well, that kind of hurts me a little bit, but hey, I can always go and buy beer and liquor. Then they shut down the liquor store. Okay, I'll have to travel somewhere else and try to get something and store it up. Then they shut down the local grocery store. Not the big box place, just the mom and pop stores. Well, it's a hardship, but I'll just have to travel a little further. Then they shut down the gas station. Well, maybe I can't travel as far. So, when you're thinking about all of this, as it goes up the chain, up the ladder, think about it. First they come for somebody else, then they shut someone else down, then someone else loses their job. Think about it. You have to stick together before it's too late. Stand as one, or else you're next.